Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro, and in this video we're looking at Rebelle 7. I'm going to be doing some feature reveals. So if you are interested in Rebelle 7 and some of those new features, deals, and specials they're doing a massive sale that starts tomorrow on the 22nd of November. It's 80% off, so absolutely go over there. Use the link in the description. That's an affiliate link, so it helps me out. All right, feature reveal number one. This is a very cool feature in the ruler tool. So check this out. All right, this is lovely. I like that it pivots from the center point, but here's what I'm most excited about. Let's go ahead and scoot over and let's do the same thing using parallel lines. So cool, super fast. This works for more than just the ellipse tool. Let's use line and parallel lines. We're going to adjust this. Look how fast that is. So cool. All right, guys, that's it for this quick feature reveal on the new rulers in Rebelle 7. If you like this content, want to know more about Rebelle 7, then please subscribe to this channel. And if you're not familiar with this channel, over here on the left side is the artist pad from Tablet Pro. This was made to work perfectly with Rebelle 7 in a tablet environment. So if you like using keyboard shortcuts, but you don't want to have a keyboard and mouse, you want to just hold your tablet and use it, this is the perfect tool for you. Check it out at tabletpro.com. All right, until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.